Well, we're here with Christian Eriksen. Christian, welcome to Spurs. Welcome to the training centre.
I'm really excited. And like I told, it's like the club is going up and the players also. So that's what I want to be a part of. And hopefully it's going to go good.
To the area, Christian Eriksen lines up the goal. Oh, yes! Christian Eriksen, his first goal for Tottenham in only his second game.
Yeah, I'm really happy about it. Already in my second game, it's something I could dream of, so it's really nice.
Oh, he's done it again! Christian Eriksen, there's no stopping him! Eriksen. Eriksen. Off the bar and in! Spurs are ahead! Just what Tottenham Hotspur needed! Distance. Oh, Christian Eriksen! Would you believe it? Spurs have left it late, but it's Eriksen that breaks the deadlock. There's the whistle and away we go. Wembley Stadium is quickly filling up. Spectral crowd as Tottenham press forward early on. Straight to Eriksen. Less than 30 seconds on the clock. And Tottenham Hotspur strike first.
Welcome back. Must be you celebrated being back by scoring in 11 seconds. How about that?
I just heard it was 10 actually, so we'll take it as 10. But no, of course, it's a perfect way to be back to score.
Eriksen again. Low and Spurs draw level. Eriksen with a shot. Oh, pick that one out, Christian Eriksen. Eriksen! They've got the goal and it's Christian Eriksen! That might save their Champions League campaign!
A few players in the middle. Kane tries to wriggle his way into the box on his own. Eriksen! And Christian Eriksen scores on Spurs opening day! The Tottenham Hotspur Stadium.